Foxglove is yours now.
We'll take good care of her.
I feel bad for him.
I feel bad for Charlie. Feel good for us.
You're not gonna believe this. Charlie is outside cutting the grass.
What?
Did you just get this out of the garage?
That's where I keep it.
That should be gone by now.
I was a really big fan of The Shining and movies like Strangers. So when we went into the film, I really wanted to figure out how do you do exactly that, which is how do you move the camera and take the audience on a wild ride, right, throughout a house? And it's funny because people watch the movie like, man, I remember the one part. Then you go, wait a minute, I was in a house. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you know, and that's what I think the house becomes a character, and that's what makes it really, really scary.
You just bought the Peck House, right?
Yeah.
Charlie's quite a guy. Just don't look too close under the mask. His wife died in that house. Mrs. Charlie took Mr. Charlie's shotgun in her mouth. At least that's how Charlie explained it.
When people see this movie, when they see him deteriorate from the beginning to the end, it is mind-boggling, but that's him. You know, I tell Dennis all the time, he's one of the most iconic actors that we've ever seen. Mm-hmm. And to have someone of his level and his stature to play a role like this, mm-hmm. it's everything.
The man acts like the house still belongs to him.
Honey, he's lonely.
We made this film independently, and Dennis Quaid is moving lights and helping me set up things and on set moving cameras. And
really?
Yeah, when he did every one of his stunts by himself. Michael Ealy did all of his stunts. Megan did all of her stunts. Everyone was working. We wanted to make a cool movie and we were all vested in the film. And the results is The Intruder.
I've seen the way that he looks at you.
Now Charlie is after me.
Stay away from my wife.